It's pulling on that
Need to move it over.
Hey!
Boy, you talk about all at once, right? Still trying to hang up on under the tree, huh?
On the ground.
Easy. You want me to go over there and pick that end up and throw it back on the trailer?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, if you don't mind. Just got it, really.
You just going to drag it off from there?
See what happens.
Hopefully.
I know the arch ain't going over there.
Nah.
I'd be blind if you don't take that off.
That's all right. Ooh. Ooh. That thing's wanting to come off the trailer, huh? Oh man.
We got a pry bar.
Over on the other side. What are you gonna try and do?
I have no idea.
Right there in front of you, look straight up.
Okay.
Oh yeah, the light's blinding you.
Yeah, it is.
You want me to come help you?
I don't know that it's real safe.
Well, yeah, I guess somebody needs to. Oh, easy. Watch it, brother.
Well.
You could just let the log arch kind of drag and drive from underneath it.
Yeah. I tried that last night. It ended up hanging up.
Oh. Was it hanging off this far?
Hee 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 hee.
To be continued.
Ready?
Yep. Took the log arch off. There it is. That's right. Two pecan logs off. Red oaks unloaded day before yesterday.